We are being watched. We are being watched. We're told that it's for our own good.
People are being watched, and perhaps even more insidious, that they know they're being watched.
The evidence is all around us. There is no denying that we live in a surveillance society. And really, no matter what we do, there is no turning back.
difference between me and that's one of the fast rock and roll bands I ever heard. You go down to the store and buy the music. You go on the big cartel sign and you buy a shirt. And you say, Bill Cosby, why don't that shirt fit me? And why is there drums playing behind the guy on Cuckoo Cuckoo? Buy a shirt. Buy this shit, nigga.